If General Erwin Rommel had been present during the D-Day invasion, it is likely that the outcome of the battle could have been different due to his defensive tactics and fortification skills. Additionally, it is worth considering the larger strategic context of the war. While Rommel was a talented commander, the German military was facing many challenges in 1944, including a shortage of manpower and supplies, as well as increasingly effective Allied offensives on multiple fronts.